here's the true setting button. The one is the master passport setting button, and the one is the factory depot setting button. You press it for 5 seconds. When you hear,
you'll restore factory default settings. Press the pound key to confirm. To return, press the star key.
Press 2.
Restore factory default settings successful.
Now changing the master password. You press the master password setting button for 5 seconds.
Input the 6-digit old password. Press the pound key to confirm.
The old master password is
press the pound key to confirm.
Setting.
Input same 6-digit password again. Press the pound key to confirm. Operation success.
Now setting the fingerprint. Input your master password first.
Press
1 to setting fingerprint.
Press 2. Fingerprint registration. Please press 1. Delete an individual fingerprint. Please press 2. Common fingerprint. Please press 1. Periodic fingerprint. Please press your finger. Users already exist. Common fingerprint. Please press 1. Please press your finger. Press your finger again. Press your finger again. Operation success.
The number is 11. Now use the fingerprint to open the door.
Verify success. Please open the door.
Now delete the individual fingerprint. Input the master password first. User number is 11.
Press the pound key to confirm. To return.
Yes.
Operation success.
Now check the fingerprint has been deleted.
Verify failure.
Yeah, has been deleted. Now we setting the user password. Input the master password first. Now use the user password to open the door.
Verify success. Please open the door.
Now delete the individual user password. Enter the master password first.
Verify success. Fingerprint setting, please press 1. Password setting, please press 2. Password registration, please press 1. Delete an individual password, please press 2. Input user number
01.
Press the pound key to confirm.
Yes.
Operation success. Password registration. Please press.
To check the user password, can open the door.
Verify failure.
Cannot open the door. And now setting the common car. Input the master password first.
Verify success. Fingerprint setting, please press 1. Password setting, please press 2. Card setting, please press 3. Card registration, please press 1. Common card, please press 1. Period. Swipe your card. Operation success. Common card.
Now use the card to open the door. Delete the common card. Input the master password first.
Verify success. Fingerprint setting, please press 1. Password setting, please press 2. Card setting, please press 3. Card registration, please press 1. Delete an individual card, please press 2. Input user number.
00.
Press the pound key to confirm.
Yes.
Operation success.
Now let's check if the car can open the door.
Verify failure.
If the lock power off, you can take this off and use the power band to support the power. Use the key to use in emergency open the door.